An East Texas woman faces charges this morning after her two nieces were found in filthy conditions.
The two-year-old twins are now in the custody of Child Protective Services. Investigators say the woman was with the children in a mobile home, but the girls were locked inside of a room. They say that the room had one blanket and smelled of waste. We're told the girl's mother is awaiting trial on human trafficking charges.